So you spin, you know, when you spin pizza dough, it kind of flattens out.
Yeah.
Gets wider in the middle. And so Earth, throughout its life, even when it formed, it was spinning. And it got a little wider at the equator than it does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate spheroid. That's what we call it. But not only that, does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate. Does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate spheroid. So you spin, you know, when you spin pizza dough, it kind of flattens out.
Yeah.
Gets wider in the middle. And so Earth, throughout its life, even when it formed, it was spinning. And it got a little wider at the equator than it does at the poles. So it's not actually a sphere. It's oblate. And officially it's an oblate spheroid. That's what we call it. But not only that, it's slightly wider below the equator than above the equator.
A little chubbier. Yeah.
Chubby's a good word. It's like pear-shaped. Pear-shaped.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just joining us, I encourage you to pause the video and research a chart of the moon's phases. Research a chart of the moon's phases and say always round. Always round. Say always round. Always round. Stare at it. Atheist, stare at it and say always round. Always round. Always round. Always round.
The moon occasionally passes through that shadow. And if you see the shape of Earth's shadow on the moon, it is always round. Always round. If Earth were flat, sometimes you get like a flat shadow.
Right.
And we've never seen a flat shadow.
Right.
In fact, it is a segment of that shadow. And if you see the shape of Earth's shadow on the moon, it is always round. Always round. If Earth were flat, sometimes you get like a flat shadow.
Right.
And we've never seen a flat shadow.
Right.
In fact, it is a segment of a arc of a circle, no matter the orientation of the moon and the sun. And the only thing that makes a perfectly circular shadow
would be something that's perfectly circular.
Perfectly spherical. Yes. So the only thing
would be something that's perfectly circular.
Shadow every single time is a perfect sphere.
Right.
Perfectly circular.
Perfectly spherical. Yes. So the only thing that makes a perfect circle shadow every single time is a perfect sphere.
Right.
Okay. No matter what angle
it is.
Whereas a disc shadow
would be something that's perfectly circular.
Perfectly spherical. Yes. So the only thing that makes a perfect circle shadow every single time is a perfect sphere.
Perfectly circular.
Perfectly spherical. spherical.
Yes.
So the only thing that makes a perfect circle shadow every single time is a perfect sphere.